Okay guys, on this part of Authentic Ninjutsu, I'm gonna go ahead and give you the Korean names only. And I think I'm teaching them too much through Japanese. I want you guys to look at this particular wood. This is used in a torch. You place it inside of your torch handle and it's rekindle fire. So when your torch is off, by turning it off, by turning it over and shaking it, this falls into the flammable substance, restarting the torch again, and then you can bring it back up. Okay? So this is used, and another thing is used for on and off torches that the ninjas used. Special wood, and I need you guys to take a good look at it and try to recognize what kind of wood this is. Okay, this is something that's really common, and ninjas use this all the time, and anybody who's authentic ninja would look at this and know exactly what this is.